So, you won't believe this, but Alien Isolation is finally getting a sequel. I don't know if anyone really knows, but I am a huge, huge, gigantic fan of Alien Isolation. It is the single best Alien game that exists. There's nothing that beats it. Nothing. Well, in the Alien franchise. It does it so much better than any other Alien game ever done. And I am so excited to hear that's finally getting a sequel on the 10-year anniversary Steam news page. So, when that comes out, I will buy it, play it, stream it, and play it to completion. Not 100%, but until I beat the main campaign. I'm gonna be so excited to see what they do with the story. Because the story for Alien Isolation was kind of crazy. You play as Amanda Ripley, the daughter of Helen Ripley. Yes, that Ripley from the movies. And you're on a space station trying to avoid Goober and hop off. That's Pinky. That's Pinky. I'm pretty sure I'm okay here. Cool. Once again, we're trying to do lockerless, but lockerless is really difficult. You just have to be lucky. Front angler. Right here should be fine. Yep. About what I expected. Don't do that. Sweet, key card. Called it. Can you believe that Alien Isolation released in 2014? Was way ahead of its time. Now again, Halo 5 Guardians released a year later, but not quite the same. Not quite the same. I think the Halo series changed forever as soon as Halo 4 released. Either Halo 4 or Guardians would be when it changed forever. I didn't like the initial trilogy by Bungie, but I absolutely loved Halo 4 to bits. Halo 5 I didn't quite like because it didn't play as Chief or not even half the entire game, but it was fun to hear Master Chief talk. He gave a tasty, scrumptious voice. Haven't played in Infinite, and I have no plans to. Not even close. Really? That's Blitz. You know, Blitz's scream lasts for about 20 seconds. It's a shame you only hear the, hear the thing for about half a second. It's really interesting. This game is really interesting. I need money for Sebastian. Oh, shit. All right. Frogger, will I make it? I made it! Oh my god! Oh. The stairwell saved me, I think. I thought it was Pandy. Oh. He's gonna come back. Right. Now. See ya, Frogger. Good to see ya. Hello. Knew it. Can't see a damn thing. There we go. Knew it. Oh, I called it. Get out of here, shark. Ah, fuck. Safe spot. Ooh, wow, jump scare. That's surprising to say the least. Ah, fuck. Why is my phone buzzing? Battery. Thank you. Okay. Okay. All right. That was not the safe spot I thought it was. There goes my lockerless run. But damn. Quick reaction time. Squiddle. What chance is it, dude? I can make it. Hey, I made it. Hi.
Did you hear that? What was that? Hey, welcome.
Hi, Gianni. Thank you, Gianni. Whoa, don't do that. Detour already? I wonder whatever internal timer anglers follow, or node monsters follow, gets paused during the beginning sequence where you're fixing the generators. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh my. I do apologize, you shouldn't have had to hear that. Do that. Ooh, I am ballsy. Did they add more spots for you to hide? That's really cool if they did that. I appreciate it. Makes this thing a bit more bearable. Come on, stop looking over here. Thank you. I can make it. No, I can't. Ooh! Front angler. What? 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 Okay. I mean, okay. What? Okay. Sure, dude. Whatever you want. Whatever you want to go with, dude. Follow your heart. I can make it! Ugh! No. Oh, key card room to boot. Who's pinging me? I'm gonna eviscerate their balls. Oh, it's Gruffles. Oh. That's okay, Gruffles. That's okay. Oh, right. I'm looking for a key card. Oh, emergency lights came on. That's why the squiddle disappeared. Okay. Makes sense to me. No. Blitz. Not risking it. Thank God I didn't. Yeah, that would have been 50-50 and I would have been cooked. Okay, there's eyes. Knew it. Oh, fuck. I need to be cooked. No, I'm not. I had a feeling. You're fucking kidding. Who is it? Pandy! Here we go. Hi, Pandy. Let's do this. this year today. See ya, Penny. Just a day in the life of an expendable. But coming from the front. Not even close. Hello, Infestation. Good to see you. Wait a minute. There we go. Really? I have a close. Surprised I haven't heard Painter yet. Whoa, don't do that. Knew it. Sorry, Painter. It's bigger than the devil.
Come on. You're not fun at all.
It's bigger than the devil, am I right? Whoa, don't do that. Don't do that. No. Every time. I'd appreciate if these were all dark rooms. Honestly, not a bad crystal time. You might get sub 40 if I'm really lucky. I could have made it further. I swear they're a bit faster than normal. God damn, I hate that locker. That shouldn't be possible. Come on. Two, three? I think I spot three from here. I don't think we're getting sub 40, but I'm fairly certain we're getting sub 45. Oh shit. Hate that. We might get sub 40. We might genuinely get sub 40. I win.